stone, Vic. Look what she has done to it. This verdant soil has soured in the presence of her legion. Yet there are some survivors still inside. I can hear their prayers. Break down the doors and answer them for me, Skarin.
barrier. Look over there. Can you see that leap?
Ugh!
Eliminate the archers directly ahead so we can move on.
You know, my inn is almost dry now. And what good is an innkeeper if he has nothing to keep in his inn? Just look around you. No kegs for me, Warwick.
Thornvik is in your debt, Skarin. Yet our greatest challenge still lies ahead. And not just for Niflberg, Galcliff, and Iserholm, but for Midgard herself. The lava is not the worst of it.
What's happening on Midgard?
The forge is heated. What can I do for you?
If your bags are empty...
I don't know why you'd want to pass through these gates, Viking. You do...
Greetings. What can my forge do for you, Viking?
How can I help you today? Come and see me again soon. Come to look at my wares, have you? Good health, warrior. A good choice. You'll see the Legion running with that. I hope you know what you're doing. Have a good eye for a fine weapon. Anytime you've got coin to spend, spend it with Offal.
Your army is growing, my mortal. But men cannot fight with their fists alone. Conquer this place and give them wooden war beasts to drive into battle.